I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Alright guys, so today is actually the return of the Sir Gelato vlogs on YouTube. So I got my transitional shades on here and we are going to ABBA for brunch. They have locations in Austin, Chicago, and Miami. So hopefully it's going to be good. It's a Mediterranean restaurant and it's restaurant week here in Chicago, but I'm not sure if we're going to be doing the restaurant week menu. I had a bad experience last year, but stay tuned for this vlog. It's going to be fun. It's going to be good and I'll see you guys soon.
Are we at ABBA?
We're back to the vlogs too. The hairy ass dude.
That wouldn't even make sense.
That there's literally all ice in here. Then there's a little bit here, a little bit here. Zero. Zero for Billy.
Lemon bee for chicken.
A little, what is that,
tahini
or chili or something?
Cheers to restaurant week and to you guys, happy birthday.
That was like so colorful. Whatever.
This is, yeah, phone eats first, you know? And Billy eats second.
Bella, I love this.
Can I bother you with your drink
tomorrow? Yeah, yeah. All right, now we're in Wicker Park. This vlog is continuing. We're in the second neighborhood of the day and Malia's gonna go get a new backpack and we're also gonna check out this candle store called Diptyque. Well, it's not just a candle store, right? They also have fragrances, right?
Yeah.
There we go. I do like this one more though.
I like this one.
Dang. Nice chandelier.
What else are you gonna market for?
I love the long
So spontaneous. Got the birthday gift for myself coming up soon. But I got the fig candle mini and then as the free candle because you do get one on your birthday. I got the jasmine. I love that store. Their chandelier is made up of all the candles. What would you consider that? Are those bottles? No, those are chandelier made out of hollow handles, candles. Anthony in the cut with the tomahawk steak tacos. Boom. Getting some groceries right now at the Whole Foods. Get this cactus that I have an impulse on buying. Second plant. Oh no, I have palm trees at my place, but.
Posts and says, just did a thing.
Hey guys, so today is officially my birthday, my 24th birthday, and I decided to add this little clip in here just because on your birthday you get a free Starbucks drink. So my girlfriend constructed my Starbucks drink for me to order today, make it as expensive as possible because you always have to do that. So I think it's a oat milk latte venti with easy ice shaken with 3 blonde ristretto shots, 2 pumps of hazelnut, and 1 pump of vanilla. I think that's gonna be it, but we'll see. So here is the drink. It looks incredible. Some caramel drizzle and sweet cream cold foam on top. This drink was $9.44, but we're gonna do a live taste test right now. So here we go. Drinks right here. Annual free Starbucks drink. Let's go. Oh, that's incredible. I'll add the order in the description, but if I were to rate this drink out of 10, I'd give it like an 8.5, which is pretty high in my opinion for Starbucks drinks. All right guys, so today I think is gonna be the last clip of this vlog. I'm with Malia and we are going to North Pond for our birthdays. And look at the beautiful, let's see, the beautiful skyline of Chicago. And North Pond is a Michelin star restaurant and it is kind of cold, so I'm wearing a sweater, but we're gonna have a good time, eat some good food and enjoy. I'll also take you guys through my experience, so stay tuned for that. There it is in the background.
They're hilly, but not like this one. This one is awesome.
We are with Barbara, right here. The famous... Look at this. They got our names on here.
Lots of vegetables. And of course, some of the vegetables don't hit the specs. Mm-hmm. And so rather than waste them or compost them, as we do here, we actually smoke them over a wood-fired grill.
Oh, I love that blue one. Of course, he loves color and
floral. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you.
You color coordinated your shirt.
I did.
So it is very showy, but
overall experience.
And then, if I may, starting from left to right, trumpet mushroom with teriyaki glaze and crispy Brussels sprouts, followed by a savory churro and a truffle puree. Third, we have a crispy yuca with togarashi aioli and nori powder. Lastly, we have a fumed Greek with lemon creme fraiche, smoked charcoal, and topped with a crispy mussel.
Thank you very much.
There's no specific order, start wherever you like, and feel free to use your
Thank you.
It's incredible.
Oh my God.
Restaurant at Costa Brioche with dollops of cherry puree, lavne, garnished with oil.
Thank you.
That's your octopus on top of a cherry bomb pepper sauce, garnished with baby beans, toasted pine nuts, and casserole with trauma olives.
Thank you very much.
Right. Well, good thing it's our expectations were exceeded. Or at least I would say.
Yeah. They're good. I guess this is his invention.
This looks insane.
It's
respect your elder flower.
That's one thing you got.
Absolutely.
So it's not just for play, this is for business.
This is what keeps restaurants like afloat and keeps people coming back. Actually,
so what is that on the left? That was the...
So that's your turnip dish right there. From that first course. If you remember, they had the panna cotta. I think she had that one.
Yeah.
Wow.
But right now, you can see with all those big numbers...
Look at those tickets. So what do the numbers represent?
So all these numbers represent, like, for example, what time exactly each course walks out to the table. So this would have been at... you know, whatever time it is, 54, probably like 8:54, I believe.
Wow.
And then that would have been 9:07 after that.
Wow. And I see, like, the way that you're, like, wiping around, so it's like a perfect circle almost.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Attention to detail is pretty much everything here.
This looks incredible. And I love how you guys added our names. Thank you very much for that. So they brought us seeds to grow our own beets, right?
Seeds.
Wow. The Michelin experience